father was 3 weeks late. So Father Mason, clutching his crucifix, baptized the baby in whiskey and licorice. What a lovely way, drowning sins in two.